Robert was telling me that you started sparring some of the pros, and you're doing pretty good.
Oh, yeah, that's all right.
What he always does.
When is he going to turn pro, Robert?
Just more fights.
Yeah, a few more fights. Next year, sometime next year, I'll turn pro.
I
want
to get like 10 more amateur
him
fights.
And, him and Lewis.
Yeah.
Going to probably turn pro next year.
Lewis?
And even Rudy. Rudy's probably gonna, those three are probably going to go turn pro next year.
Do you want to be a world champion?
Yeah, I mean, if you're in it, you're in it to win it.
I remember when he wasn't even sure if he wanted to be an amateur, and he said, one day he sent me a text message, I think I'm going to be an amateur fighter.
That happened.
You know what, I remember when you had your first fight here, it was over there, right, in our old gym?
Yeah.
And with that one manager was there, and then he said, damn, who's that kid? You know, he didn't remember the name. I'm like, why? He was impressive. I'm like, that's his first fight. That's his first fight. He's like, wow.
I'm more impressed that he found $100 in your gym and didn't keep it.
And returned it.
That doesn't happen.
Honest person.
Your own son told me that he would keep it.
Yeah, because motherfuckers are not honest. This guy, you know, he grew up, you could tell right there, he was taught right. His parents were always, you know, honest people, and they taught him right.
So you could leave him in charge. You give him the keys?
No problem. Him, you know, he's very honest, you know. Not everybody would do that. Checo, would you have done it?
Well, no.
If you found $100 in the gym?
I would. I lost money, wallet, credit cards. I would.
You would return it?
I would.
But Woody, how did you get in? How did you get into boxing in Alaska?
After I was done wrestling in college, I was just bored, and I always felt like punching people. I was always like, I don't know, I had too much aggression because I had nothing to do. So I started boxing.
We go to the Golden Gloves, and he wins a tournament without fighting, you know, unattached or whatever they call that shit. A lot of kids, they win the fuck, yeah, I'm the champion. They go get their belts because they won without competing. He didn't even want to go get his award. He's like, fuck that, what do I want? I want to fight. Even if I lose, I feel better if I lose than winning without fighting, right? Remember that?
I remember that. I actually told Cecilia that story today.
Hey, Junior, come here. Junior, come here. Como dijo? Como dijo, Pita? I straight hit myself in the head.
Who?
What's up, doggy? How you been? How you been? Yeah? What happened to you? What happened to your cheek? What happened over here?
I don't know.
Oh, no. What happened over here?
When you had a scratch, what happened? What happened when you had that scratch?
What? I straight hit myself in the door.
Tell him.
Hold on. Do you still look like Woody?
Yeah, he looks like Woody.
Right. Hold on. Yeah, hold this up for a second.
A little smile.
Yeah, he does.
Take smile? What's the smile?
Little smile. Do that.
Hold on. Like the smile?
The real life Woody?
Fucking looks just like Woody.
Would that be his nickname in the ring, Robert?
That's his nickname. He looks just like him.
The smile, wait.
Here you go. Yeah, I know.